was gonna, nobody wanted to have him on their team. And he ended up, well, look up his stats. He's better than a lot of players that were very much overhyped, like Nail Yakubov or Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. And this guy, he wasn't even drafted. He was like, you know, a walk-on tryout sort of thing. Anyway, Tyler Johnson, he's going to have a very bright career in the NHL. He gets a lot of points. Oh, this is a really cool card. This is a silhouette. This is a silhouette of Keith Primeau. It's a single color. You see why it's called a silhouette? Single color. From Metallic Marks. Scott Timmons, bronze. Kudos for him for having the beard. That seems to be I accidentally have a card right behind. And that is Jonathan Marchessault. Well, interesting. Is that who that really is? It is. This fine young gentleman, actually earlier today, this week, signed a 6-year extension worth $30 million. And he signed that with Vegas. I'm glad I have this card. He's a good player. We got a Prism rookie of Tyson Barrie. We have a number 4 out of 300, Milan Lucic, Matt Duchene. Game War Gear, Kyle Loposo. Game War Gear, David Laquand. All the Kingsmen jersey, Dwight King. Rookie Anthology base card, Marion Gaborik. Rookie Anthology base card, Yuri Adler. Titanium base card, Carey Price. And Rookie Anthology base card, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. The new. This is from Rookie Anthology. That is a dual pad, or sorry, dual jersey rookie auto. That's the box hit. In this particular series, the one you really want has the patches. And those are probably one per two cases, maybe one or two cases. But either way, this particular one, this is Ryan Johansson. He's pretty darn good. from the Colorado Avalanche scratching the surface. Tyson Berry, who is actually pretty darn good. These are really neat cards too, because it's inlaid. But it's like, it's kind of cool. Well, look at that. I have the same. I must have had, obviously, Columbus in this break. There's David Savard. Nice cards too. Like, these are just really well done. Those are out of, like, I think, what is it, $7.99? I guess it's $4.99. I don't know. I can't see it. Ultimate Rookies, Jordy Ben. And he plays on Montreal now. And I really... Ultimate is my favorite type of cards. Okay. I have one more. This first one I really like. Nice script. Sven Berge when he was on Calgary Flames. These things are thick. It's hard to see the auto, but yeah. Right. Sven Berge. Real nice. Beautiful cards. Paul Bosma. Henrik Sedin. Crown Royal Base. Auto. Oh, these are really nice. Actually, I'm glad I found this. Antoine Vermette on card private signings. Those are the best of the best as far as hockey and on card autos go. They're pretty much, as you guys know, I'm just opening this stuff up after. That is beautiful. Antoine Vermette. Gold as well. So, yeah. We got New Wave, Jonathan Blum. Pavel Datsyuk, Lords of the NHL. Jersey. Zetterberg. Poor guy is struggling. He's like Jágr. The only thing is Jágr's like 8 years older than him. We got a rookie. Riley Sheehan. It's like a refractor. Refractor. Rookie. Rookie Anthology, Rookie Rivalry, Sean Couturier, Brian Strait. Hat-trick, Mark Messier, Michael Del Sotto, Tim Erickson. These are really nice. There's three variations. This is the regular variation jersey. And there's also Prime and then a patch. Mika Kiprasov, Greg Nebisch, and Henrik Karlsson. And these are all out of 199, by the way. Matt Duchene, Brandon Yip, TJ Gagliardi. I know that I have some variation of this card. I just don't know where it is. It will be coming up in future videos. And then we have a Michael Gambolieri, Josh Georges, Scott Gomez, a Montreal card that we would all like to just